I got the most deceptive turkey in the world. They are delightful, delightful. I am just delighted to say thank you to all of the Community of Faith Visionaires for this surprise birthday celebration on today. Y'all have wiped me completely out. I mean, the Visionaires were outstanding. The mayor on the campus and all the officials who were here, I guess. Thank you all so very much. My heart is overflowing with thanksgiving to God for each one of you and for the Community of Faith Church, especially while we're celebrating our 147th church anniversary. It's all coming together as one big expression of glory to God. By the way, don't you miss next Sunday, the 22nd of November, 10 o'clock a.m., Bishop Breon Hall with a prophetic message. It's going to be powerful. And then at 2 o'clock p.m., our faith parade. Decorate your cars, get your praise on. We're going to circle our community and tell our neighbors how much we love Jesus Christ. And we want everybody to be a part of it next Sunday at 2 o'clock. Don't you miss it at 2 o'clock. If you were saved here, baptized here, married here, discipled here, learned faith here, be in the faith parade next Sunday at 2 o'clock. And at 3 o'clock, when we're back on the parking lot, our praise and proclamation 147th church celebration. Don't you miss it. It'll be on the parking lot. We're staying safe in the vehicles, through the radios. You know how we do it. But we're going to give God the glory. We're not going to let the devil steal our joy. Don't you miss it next Sunday. 2 o'clock, the praise parade. 3 o'clock, our praise and proclamation church anniversary celebration. And by the way, thank you in advance for sowing your sacrificial seed of faith to be a blessing to the ministry. 147, 247, 547, 747, 1,047. Pick a number and do your best. And guess what? If you honor God with your sacrifice, I promise you, God will honor you with increase. I love you. Thank God for you. Wow, I'm overflowing with joy. Aren't you? God is so good. Stay in faith.